18 years of being utterly ordinary, I finally found I could shine. I was born to be a vampire.
First of all, Robert, this feels like it's really Bella's story. It's about her kind of the huge transition, not only as a vampire, but as a mother and a wife. Was there this sense of anticipation for all of you about seeing her become a vampire?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, it was strange, but we were shooting both the last one and this one at the same time. Yeah. So just suddenly, she just, it was probably like after lunch. It's like, yeah. Oh, she's a vampire now. Yeah, it was interesting to see what she would do with her physicality. And because even playing Edward, even in the first one, he's already jaded about being a vampire. So it was not, I never got to play the kind of exhilaration and the, you know, he never reveled in it. Yeah. So it was kind of exciting to see what she'd do with it.
It's an epic finale. It really is incredible. Ticks so many boxes. And it's just a brilliant send-off for all of the characters involved. Even though you've kind of had all this time leading up to it, was it still an intimidating task for you all?
It was crazy doing it, because none of us are really used to doing fight scenes in it at all. I mean, you don't really know how to fight in it.
And it is, it's an incredible battle scene. Was that one of the biggest challenges about doing this film?
Yeah, especially because it was so long.
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Yeah, and we were shooting it forever, and it got to the point where we didn't even really know whose side was. It's like, basically the good guys are wearing G-Star. and the bad guys are wearing
and
bell
the
stuff.
And the, yeah.
It's like, if he's got a hood on, he's a stunt guy, so break his neck.
The Volturi, they're coming for us.
From both of you becoming parents to the kind of bloodiness, and it's a really mature film. Was that important for you as well, that you weren't going to be patronising anybody and that you were going to... It is, you know, it's a serious film.
Yeah, I mean, I've never understood why any, like, you know, people from the studio or whatever were worried about trying to make it younger, because the audience isn't that young. It's never been kids, and it's generally people over 20.
Yeah.
And so, I mean, I bet if you could have made it R-rated, and it would have made the same amount of money and everything.
Personally, I think it's so interesting when you look back at the first film and to, you know, just see this journey that you've all gone on. Have you watched it recently, and what's it like for you? Just huge part of your life coming to an end.
Yeah, it's crazy. I mean, the bit at the end of the movie, the credit sequence, is like, that's the kind of the most emotional moment for me. I mean, just seeing, I mean, for one thing, we looked so young at the beginning. I didn't even really think about it. But yeah, it's just incredibly bizarre thinking that I'm not going to go back to Vancouver. Yeah, it's very strange.
So beautiful. We're the same temperature now.